So the odd amper is pretty simple. It's a servo that applies inputs to the rudder in response to lateral G's. Lateral G's is a fancy way of saying yaw, which is when the tail wags left and right. So when the tail wags, there's an accelerometer in the airplane that can sense that lateral G, and the yaw damper, when it's engaged, will apply a little bit of rudder input to offset that tail wag. So it just keeps the tail from wagging.